am Lauren with Vacuum Cleaner Market, and what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna do a quick comparison of the SEBO K series canister vacuum cleaners. So I'm gonna go over all of the ins and outs for each of these different models, what the differences may be, and then I'm going to highlight the key features of each of these vacuum. First, I'm going to start off with the similarities. So everything that I mention from here on out until I tell you otherwise are going to be features of all of these machines. So all of these machines are completely sealed. They come standard with SEBO's S class filtration, which is hospital grade filtration. Excellent for allergy or asthma sufferers. You don't have to worry about anything. Only pure hospital grade air is going to be filtered back into your home. So it kind of acts like a mini air purifier. All of these machines have three cleaning attachments, two of which are stored on the back side of the machines. And then you have your dusting brush, which is stored. You can put it on your wands, or if you want, you can put it right down here. Or if you want, it could just float around wherever you want. So they all come with one carpeting attachment. This machine only comes with one carpeting attachment, and then these two will come with an additional hard flooring attachment. The bags are all the same. They look just like this. They take the K bags. And then all of the SEBO bags, when you purchase them, come with this little cap. And the reason they do this is when you take your bag out of your machine, you can put your cap on, and then you don't have to worry about any pathogens that you may have cleaned out of your home's air coming in contact with those. So then you can just carry this on over the trash, throw it away, and start again with a new bag. So very nice feature of SEBO to include those. Just being very mindful of your air that you're breathing. You know, it's very nice, especially during this time, to worry about the air quality in your home. So I'm going to start with this blue model. This blue model, the model name, and I apologize for getting technical, is the 9679AM. This is an air-driven canister. It has one flooring attachment that comes with it, and this is a dual function head. So this head can toggle between either hard flooring surfaces or low pile carpets. It's also very good for anybody that has a delicate pile carpeting that you cannot use a spinning brush roll, as there's no spinning brush roll included in this attachment. So if you pressed this lever, it would press out these bristles. This would be your hard floor setting. And then if you stepped on it the opposite way, I would retract those bristles, and this will help you glide over any carpeted surfaces or any delicate carpeting that you cannot use a spinning brush roll on. So for this blue model, I would recommend it for mostly hard flooring surfaces with limited low pile carpeting or any delicate carpeting. If you would like, you can also add an additional hard flooring attachment to this model, but it does only come with this dual function head. So for the red and the black model, the red model is the 9687AM, and this black model is the 9688AM, and I'm so sorry for getting technical. These two models are very similar. They have the same electric carpeting powerheads, and they each come with an additional hard flooring attachment. This hard flooring attachment is excellent, has bristles of varied lengths on the underside of it, very soft, great for any delicate hard flooring. And then you'll have your electric carpeting powerhead. Anytime you have an electric carpeting powerhead, this machine is going to be more versatile because you have height settings. So this machine, the black and the red on either side, both have four height adjustments for your carpeting. Level one would be the furthest to, or the closest to your carpeting. Level four would be the furthest away. So you can vacuum any pile carpeting, whether it be low or ultra plush thick pile carpeting. Very nice feature, as you can see, a little bit more versatile as you can clean any and all pile carpeting and all hard flooring. So again, all of these models are completely sealed with hospital grade filtration. They have bumper guards surrounding the entire exterior of their body. So if you bump it against a wall or some furniture, it'll just gently bounce right off and won't add any damage to anything. They all come with at least one carpeting attachment. This one does have a dual function, and then these two on either side have the additional hard flooring accessories. So I hope that I was able to kind of clarify the K series SEBOs for you. If you still have any questions, please don't hesitate to reach out to us. You can do so on the live chat feature on our website. You can give us a phone call or you can send us an email. I'm Lauren with Vacuum Cleaner Market, and happy vacuuming.